Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video isn't going to be one of my regular music related videos. In fact, it is far from it. It is going to be a showcase of my latest project, the NES controller on a breadboard. So, to quickly describe the actual thing, it's a bunch of push buttons that I put on a breadboard, and a bunch of wires to connect the buttons together, along with a couple of resistors to kind of simulate the resistance of the membrane buttons that were originally on the controller board that I'm using to connect it to my computer via USB. And this was made in about 3 days, and excuse me. And it wasn't that hard. Just the wiring was a little bit challenging. But anyways, let's get to the gameplay. I have Super Mario Brothers loaded on FCUX on the laptop, and I have it recording. So let's just start playing. You may hear a little bit of the game audio over the speakers, so I'll just turn it down a little bit. I'll just do this one level to make the video real quick. And as always, I finished the level really badly. Let's just close this for a moment, and I have a few things to explain, first of all, related to my channel. So, as you may have known, my channel has not been so active. Some of my videos are really old, and I don't post really frequently. Sorry about that. And that's because I have a lot of things to do, and I usually don't go over really long video kind of projects, and I like to focus more on shorter kind of snippet, a few seconds long projects. For me, making longer videos like the ones I do for related to music, sorry about that, are not that enjoyable to make because, number one, they take a long time to export. They take a long time to preview, they take a long time to cache, and that's mainly because my computer is really slow, so generally it's not that enjoyable making longer videos like that. And I haven't really decided on a good layout to use for my channel now that audio vision isn't cutting it for me. But hope you guys understand, and school is also a part of this. So, let's move on to the gameplay, though, because that's the main part of this video. So, the other game I have on here is Kirby's Adventure, and I just have it right here. Levels. Excellent. I've never had these. Boomerang style thing. Kirby for me is a much more enjoyable game than the NES. It has much better graphics, to be honest. But yeah, that's basically a demonstration of this controller in general. If you'd like to see me play more games on FCUX with this controller, then please leave a comment below. I can play NES games and Game Boy games. Not GBA games, but Game Boy, like the original Game Boy. But anyways, that's this video, that's it. That about wraps it up. And I look forward to posting soon. I have a few other short little animation videos, like those several second long videos I mentioned earlier, that I would like to post here, and I'm looking to post soon. Goodbye.